Cool. I've done all that stuff. Let's try the campaign because I've never played this before. So.
All the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Yeah, boy. And then it goes into a menu. Oh, I meant to press something.
All personnel be advised. Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Lifeboat diagnostic test 2.1. All Mark 8 lifeboats are in the.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes, it does.
All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over.
Hooyah!
I need to pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it?
It is very nice.
Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity. Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run, yeah? Give it a try.
Yeah, boy!
Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low.
Sure.
Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the battle.
Cool.
Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them.
In combat,
things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon.
Chonk.
Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
Cool.
All right. Got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that.
Okay.
Follow the ghost and find your own path.
Let's try that. Auto rifle.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. You must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills. Until their second nature. Remember, you move faster when you're wall running. Give it a try.
That wasn't too bad.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Let's give it one more go. No! Bollocks.
Okay,
little bit faster. But I think we'll move on.
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Now, aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Wow.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Oh. Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're going to see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
This is very cool.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Seems about right for me. Operation Broadsword.
Thank you. Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
No! BT!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Man. Hey, BT. Power level critical.
Power low. Insufficient power. Sufficient power.
Acquire Titan battery.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Cool.
No less than four regiments securing that fire, mate, before the draconian jump. flag.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Fine. I fell off the edge, but that's fine.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law.
Jackass. Doesn't look ominous at all, does it? Jump online! Bullets in this gun. Bam, shot him in the head. Target must still be in the area. Stay alert. Oh, okay. You die quite quickly. Okay. If you get punched in the head, you die.
Baseline, lock your location. 1224, we believe the suspect is still nearby. Watch out!
Yoink. Crack. I got stuff. Just get rid of those before they can do much. Flying. Whoa. Oh. That was spooky. And the gunplay is very good in this game. Anything down there that I want? Let's try it out, I suppose.
All hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC facilities on the planet Titan.
Gotta get my hands on that Titan core. Died.
An android class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't blitz.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Boom.
Power low. Insufficient power.
I got you, BT.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
No worries, man. I gotcha.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Sure, man.
Safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
I got this.
Raptor 3, we're taking heavy hits! The IMC have us surrounded! So any malicious survivors, if you can hear this, do not go to the reclamation facility! I repeat, stay away from the reclamation facility!
I will not be doing that then.
Have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Cool, bro.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Wow.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have YMC search teams everywhere. This cop will be branded an outlaw, and we will have no choice but to kill you.
That's fine. I don't plan to get caught. I'll die to this rain more than anything. Headshot. Maybe I can't destroy those.
I see the pilot over here.
Do you? That's a grenade.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
It's all good. Above me. I don't know if that's actually killing it. I'm all good, bitches.
I heard something. Anyone got eyes on?
Anything up here? Maybe not. That's the end of the map. Boop. One second.
It is up to each and every one of you to restore their hope and their resolve, to fight shoulder to shoulder, so that we may all enjoy a life on the frontier, free of oppression.
Okay.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
Uh-huh.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
That's good, then. That seems like a really good idea. Poink. Guys. Here, no.
Flown to Salvage Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard part of Titan in the wreckage of the McCallan. Shuttle number Bravo Tango 7274. Bring it to the end.
To all militia.
Bollocks. How does one get to that? Start higher? Maybe? Bollocks.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Okay.
are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please
gotcha,
install
BT.
The final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready.
Okay.
Protocol 1, link to pilot, establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia fight spotted in chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire. Not bad, pilot. Not bad. Body Vanguard class Titan
down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased.
Cool.
Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must
Keep
move
going.
Quickly.
Cool. Playing as back my son, love another time.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Sounds good.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Pilot, I'll show you the way home.
Oh. Hey, buddy.
On we go.
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design.
Semi-automatic.
It may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Go get that, BC. Visual! Visual! Megatron, go on! Death Star. I don't like that gun. Shoot you full of bullets, and then shoot you in the head. Hostile infantry. Good job, BT. You got
waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
No radio contact for you, bitch.
Facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There
should
be a control interface nearby.
I'm just checking stuff out, boy. Here we go.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have okay. No choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? That's kind of creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
We got a hostile pilot. Repeat, a hostile pilot.
I have no desire to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Hey, what's up with Kane?
Left quad's down!
I'm over, but I'm hooked up on something.
Bee-ba-ba-ba-da-boop. That wasn't scary at all.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
Hey, buddies.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
I will help. Got here. Sound of that gun. Mm-hmm. Out there, it's a bad idea. Punching in the face.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
It's all good. I'm going the wrong way.
Some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my ISS support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Eyes on the suspect! 20 meters down!
It's all good. It's all good. Let me just do something.
Target lost.
It's getting a bit brighter here.
Eyes on! Follow my target! Incoming grenade! Move it back!
Loving this fully automatic shotgun, malarkey.
Automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Okay.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Kind of what? The deuce do I got up there? Aha! Okay.
sacks just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
I got this. I died in the sludge, but I still made it. Only got one of six helmets.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD. Sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
That you have, BD. I wonder if there's some goodies down here somewhere.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the ticks! Flush him out! And more airborne.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Have the ball airborne. Releasing two. Now the full ground.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Good. Jesus. It's probably a much easier way to jump over there.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Activating sonar pulse.
Hey, come in!
Identified an exit on this side. This way. Pilot control initiated.
Sweet.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Stay out of Kane's thermite resistor. It causes heavy damage.
Go ahead, go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night. But you, you gotta sleep sometime.
Warning, detecting hull damage.
Okay, okay, not bad. Not bad, huh? You challenge Kane and Kane fires back.
Thank you. believe it. To decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Hoorah! My neural link with BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the MIC. Now we're back to track towards the rendezvous point, in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane's helmet ready, we can at least eavesdrop on enemy communications.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferred to pilot. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival. Pilot mode engaged.
Grenade launcher.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
throw all the grenades at me. I'm coming.
Engaging hostile infantry.
He wouldn't have been destroyed. Now he's just getting himself killed.
Transferring controls to pilot. Engaging hostile infantry. Pilot control initiated.
Took a wrong turn, outlaw. That was just luck.
our Titan fire.
Right.
Transferring controls to pilot.
What's brute? Rocket launcher? Multi-target missile system.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Engaging hostile infantry.
12-14, pilot.
Help! Need backup! Need someone!
Boom.
Cargo lift activated.
Coming back to you, BT.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Veteran Titan, asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
I'm coming, BT. Call in a manipulator.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Let's work for us.
Hand down! 12-14 pilot spotted! Weapons free! Pilot, no visual! One down! Need backup!
So bloody satisfying.
I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Once we get a checkpoint, and then I'll have to go. Right. We shall leave it there. Cool beans. Man, that is some cool stuff. I'll be back soon so that I can continue playing this. I'm probably going to play it and put it all on here. It'd be pretty awesome. Goodbye.